The students who don't have any music background don't have to do anything with the music except to react from it and use it, because they can take some piece of music that really inspires them that's different from what the video they want to set to it, and then completely recut the video to fit around the music that they want.
With this logical deduction process, analyzing, student would come to realize that actually what they say may have certain limitation, and then they come to understand actually what is missing. And through that, they develop that insight.
I always describe my teaching as like research embedded teaching. That's the uniqueness about my teaching materials. You could find it nowhere but in Michelle Yeoh's class. So make it personal, make it relevant to the class, then they, the kids, the audience, the students, will be attracted to the class.
When we design the class and when you think about delivering, so I plan from first minute to the last minute. And if any case that students cannot understand the example what I'm going to share, I'm coming with funny stories. And the students come back after 10-15 years, the funny stories I told them, they can still remember.